going to go ahead and take your blood pressure. This will go on the upper side of your arm. We're going to measure your blood pressure before and after the session. Okay, blood pressure is 128 over 60. And now I'm going to listen to your heart. Is it okay if I place a stethoscope under the shirt?
Yes.
All right, it's a little bit elevated, but I'm not hearing any abnormal rhythm. I can hear only S1 and S2. No S3, no S4. I'm going to listen with the bell. I want to make sure that there are no murmurs. I'm going to ask you to take a deep breath in and hold it. From 1, 2, 3, breathe out. Perfect. I'm going to listen to your lungs. Go ahead and take a deep breath in and exhale. And again, breathe in and exhale. I'm going to listen to the sides. Breathe in, exhale, breathe in, exhale. All right, everything sounds normal. I'm just going to check your oxygenation before we start today's session. This will go on your index finger. I'm going to turn it on, and I'll let this monitor as we are starting. I'm going to put my gloves on. I do like to use sterile gloves whenever I'm performing face mapping and balancing energies. This way I'm making sure that I'm not introducing any new substances. I'm going to go ahead and start by palpating your face. I'm looking for asymmetries. And also tension that you may have in the muscles surrounding the jaw, neckline. I'm not necessarily looking for any swelling, but if I do notice anything, I will go ahead and point that out and let you know. What we're looking for is an imbalance in muscle movement. Sometimes even when we are very relaxed, we tend to tense certain muscles. And that definitely doesn't allow the energy to flow naturally throughout the whole body. I'm feeling a tiny bit tight around the left side. And slight asymmetry. Going to go ahead and palpate the lobes of your ears. Let me know if you experience any kind of pain. Not necessarily looking for any nodules, but I am looking for any abnormal color that could indicate an obstruction in blood flow and energy movement. Today we are going to combine a medical with energy healing. It's going to be a more holistic approach, very natural, and based on elements that are found on Earth. I'm going to start by first cleaning your ears so that we can apply the first set of ear seeds, which is going to help with the meridian massage. I'm going to use a cotton swab to apply the first cleaning solution. It's definitely going to feel a little bit wet, but it's going to warm up with the skin. going to use crystal ear seeds. I'm using a lavender calming toner. I'm slowly going to press down on certain parts of your ear that correspond to main organs. And then slowly I'm going to apply the crystals. Or swelling, something that would indicate stuck lymphatic fluid. This acupressure device helps to alleviate so the tension that you're feeling in the earlobe. Going to apply a third crystal. Not each ear will have the same amount of crystals, definitely. But today I want to focus mainly on the left side since this is the part that needs a little bit more balance. Have you turn the other way? We are going to repeat the same process. To apply acupressure and also trying to identify the parts that exhibit more fluid. Also looking at the color, changing into a different color, it definitely signifies less energy flow. What these do is to apply a gentle continuous acupressure on certain points that need to be balanced. This will help to bring down inflammation in the system. Now we're going to be focusing on ear massage. I'm going to use aromatherapy. This will help to kickstart the balance of energy. So what I'm going to have you do is I'll have you breathe in one time. This is to just get your body adjusted to the smell, to the aroma. Going to let your senses absorb your aroma. Allow your body to breathe in naturally using a diaphragmatic ambience. Your chakras can become unbalanced through many factors, such as stressful environment, sometimes your actions, your emotions. And in order for them to rebalance, you need to a treatment that helps to bring the energy back to flow. I'm going to place two of my favorite crystals on each side of your shoulders. Then we're going to balance left and right. Balancing and placing these stones on each side of your cheeks. I'm going to use pressure point therapy to balance the muscles and adjust the ear on both sides. Using the crystals that we just applied, this is going to help to stimulate blood flow, bring the ears downward and backward, downward and backward. bring the tragus in a circular motion. It helps for an entire movement of the ligaments around it. Using acupressure to activate lymphatic drainage on the inside. Okay. I'm going to end the session. I'm going to go ahead and remove the stones in the same order that we placed them. Going to go ahead and take your blood pressure again. I'm moving the pulse oximeter. It has been measuring very good values. I'm gonna have you relax your arm entirely. Going to place this on your belly. Very good. Blood pressure is 118 or 70. I'm going to go ahead and slide this down. Thank you for allowing me to do this session on you. I'm gonna let you open your eyes on your own time when you